Detroit, a city whose story does not need to be told. Its streets, once brimming with success and opportunity, are now filled with crime, poverty, and struggle. The people of Detroit also feel these struggles. Jobs are still being lost, and conditions are worsening. For some, the reasons to stay are slowly fading away. But for those who have stayed, they are proud to call Detroit home. These people fill the streets with a sense of pride. Much of this pride comes from their sports. The Lions, Tigers, Pistons, and Red Wings are an embodiment of the people of Detroit. Going through times of success, and also times of struggle, but always having hope for the future. The Tigers have won 3 straight division titles and have been to a World Series twice in the past 8 seasons. The Red Wings have made the playoffs for 23 straight seasons and have won 4 Stanley Cups during that span. The Lions have never really seen much success in their existence, but just like their fans, they always have hope for the future. Every year they believe this is their year. The Pistons are usually contenders, winning an NBA championship in 2004 and an NBA championship appearance in 2005, but have been on a downside ever since. As long as the people of Detroit have their sports, they will always have a reason to believe. Like sports, success will not come easy. It will take hard work and determination. This city will once rise again. Because the people of Detroit and the city have always been and will always be Motown Strong.